I'm a regular guy that got caught up in extraordinary circumstances. This story is as accurate as it is unbelievable. I couldn't make this up. It happened to me.
Paul, is this what happened?
It's all been put in the book.
I'm a single dad raising my son, Johnny.
I always brought Johnny with me on my first dates.
Then I came across a woman, family-oriented, stay-at-home mom.
Audrey?
Let's cut there.
How does that feel, Paul?
He's the main guy.
He's gonna play himself?
Guilty as charged, Your Honor.
Wow, that's weird.
Action.
Shortly after we were married,
she was trying to fleece Paul out of money.
What'd you do?
I'm getting a psychic reading.
I'm Terry J. I'm a pet psychic.
I'm sensing that this is bigger than we think.
What?
I said that.
That started the discoveries.
Holy!
Of her secret double life.
She had a secret phone and she had secret addresses.
This is the spot.
This woman must be stopped.
Thanks.
You're welcome. Well, I tried to get out of the bar. You gonna leave me hanging?
I went and paid a visit to the FBI.
In this story, every time you turn over a rock,
I'm the warrior now.
You'll find several more pebbles.
Ooh, I get goosebumps.
I'm in full stealth mode.
This case haunts me. It started off here and it just went here.
Beam me up, Scotty. I'm in the Twilight Zone.
I don't know that it makes
sense. No, this is the script now. Don't worry, it'll be great.